Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday.
So in the presence of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, we have come together to witness the marriage of Sam and Chelsea, to pray for God's blessing upon them, and to share their joy and to celebrate their love.
They said, I bet they'll never make it, but just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong. You're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss goodnight. Ain't nothing better. We beat the odds together. I'm glad we didn't listen. Look at what we would be missing. They say, never make it, but just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong.
Sam, will you take Chelsea to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her? As long as you both shall live.
I will.
Still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss. So glad we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby.
It's as simple as it seems. The twinkle in your eyes, the way that time slows down when you kiss me, as we fall asleep in a bed of butterflies. Close your eyes and then you'll see it. You don't ever have to look too far. You don't have to cover up your scars. You're perfect, darling, just the way you are. So before you think to rip yourself apart, open up my heart and you'll find love. Us to stop and smell each rose. They're the colors that we show. It's the feeling that we trust, and it's the brush that we both carry. You don't ever have to look too far. You don't have to cover up your scars. You're perfect, darling, just the way you are. So before you think to rip yourself apart, open up my heart and you'll find love.
With myself, Brandon and Sam and Chelsea having been friends since primary school, we've learnt to know that she is beautiful on the inside as well as the out and truly deserves a wonderful husband. Thankfully for Sam, she agreed to marry him before she found one.
It's like informal.
And oh, we've got to, we can't really leave Sam out, but he hasn't scrubbed up too bad either.
Open up my heart and you'll find you don't ever have to look too far. You don't have to cover up your scars. Chelsea, oh my God, you absolutely blew me away on them stairs. Oh my God, honestly, it was just unreal.
Just the way you are, so before you think to rip yourself apart, open up my heart and you'll find love, 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 love. Open up my heart and you'll find
be upstanding, if you will, to receive Chelsea Albright.
Chelsea and Sam's story. They first met at Ashton School, then as they become older, they ended up having parties in their cabin, which a lot of you know now is the beauty shed. So then after a few years, they started dating, which I was pleased. Sam, he shares a lot of things with myself.
Good looks, number one.
No, you're better looking than me, pal. You're better looking. He loves his fishing. He loves koi. He likes his golf, but not motorbikes. I don't like motorbikes. Sam is already a big part of our family, and now he's my son-in-law. So welcome, mate.
Yeah, as most of you know, a couple of weeks ago, I decided to feel the need to immediately get off my motorbike without waiting for it to stop.
So, yeah, it is what it is. Chelsea's been incredible in making sure that today still goes off without a hiccup at all whatsoever. It really is times like these and other times last year when I had an off and other bits and pieces that remind me just how amazing, loving, caring, tolerant Chelsea really is, and why I completely feel head over heels for her.
Chelsea, will you take Sam to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
It's impossible to find the words to tell you how much you're missed and you mean to me. I wish you could be present with us today, but I know you're watching down on us with a glass of red wine in hand. Anybody who knew you were a true gentleman, inside and out, and a heart of gold. You mean the world to me and I will never forget you. Now, twinkle, twinkle, that star as bright as you can tonight. I'm always so proud to be your granddaughter. I love you forever, Granddad. And everyone, can you please raise a glass, a red wine, that was his favourite, for my Granddad Ted. I haven't got red wine, but Granddad Ted.
Want you close to me, close to me. Close to me, oh close to me. Surprise, but I don't mind anymore. I'm wrestling with graceful
Who would have thought these two kids meeting at Ashenham Primary School in their lovely brown and yellow uniforms all those years later would be sitting here as husband and wife? I know everyone in this room and everyone who couldn't be here today are so proud of you both and wish you all the happiness in the world. And on that note, I'd like to invite everyone to raise their glasses and join me in a toast to the newlyweds, Sam and Chelsea.
Sam and Chelsea.
And so, let's get this party started.
I'd also like to make my own personal toast to each and every one of you for coming out and joining me and Chelsea on our special day. I know a fair few of you are local, but we've had a few of you travel from quite a long way away. Adam and Mel up in Yorkshire, so thank you very much. Aaron, Bryony and the kids from coming up from Cornwall, we really do appreciate you making the journey. And obviously I know I don't need to point this one out and it's been done a couple of times, but if we could just take a moment to appreciate just how beautiful Chelsea looks today. Thank you to both of our parents on both sides. Your support, help, love and guidance with making today happen has been amazing, and no doubt that without all of you it wouldn't have been possible.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now.
I, Sam.
Take you, Chelsea.
To be my wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God, I make this vow.
And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean.
A lot of time, effort, hard work, and the occasional little bit of stress for good measure thrown in has gone into making today possible and being as wonderful as it has. And I can't take any credit whatsoever for any of it. So I'd like to give a huge thank you to my amazing now wife. Because without her, today wouldn't be happening and wouldn't be as incredible as it has been. Chelsea really has pulled out all the stops for us and created what is going to be a truly amazing day to look back on and that we will remember forever.
There goes my head shaking, and you are the reason my heart keeps bleeding, and I need you now. And if I
could turn back the clock, I'd make sure the light defeated the dark. I'd spend every hour of every day keeping you safe, and I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just so.
I, Chelsea.
I, Chelsea.
Take you, Sam.
Take you, Sam.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
Richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death do us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God, I make this vow.
In the presence of God, I make this vow.
Chelsea, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage.
Chelsea, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father.
Father.
Son.
Son.
And Holy Spirit.
And Holy Spirit.
I just want to stay here by your side. I'm falling, still falling for you. Fire's burning low, I still want you.
I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage.
I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Within the love of God,
Father,
Son, and Holy Spirit.
So, in the presence of God and before this congregation, Sam and Chelsea have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. You may kiss your wife. Will you, the family and friends of Sam and Chelsea, support and uphold them in their marriage now and in the years to come?